First off, God is good. It's January 18th. Like I said, it's nighttime. You know what that means. It's a gym vlog. It's a gym session. I'm finna head out and go to the gym. I'm finna meet Naya there, supposedly, if she comes for real. Before I head it out, though, the only reason why I'm starting the video here, I want to show y'all. Sorry if my chin hitting the mic. I ain't got nowhere to put it at. I want to show y'all the new setup before I go. Well, it ain't really new. It really ain't new at all. I just changed up the lighting. It'll be fresh, bro. But I want to show y'all the new lighting setup and like some minor adjustments I made before we go. If you've never seen myself, you guys, this is my setup. This is where I edit at. This is where I game at. You know, the mic and different game, but I do voiceovers with that too. Yeah, I'm gonna show you how it looks with the lights off in a second, but I brought this back out. That's, you know, Twitch name. I ain't been on Twitch in a minute. I might start back streaming though. And I gave myself some underglow lights. So, you know, the lights down here, these lights right here was back there, but I bought some new lights back there from Five Below. And now, yeah, so that's really the only difference. Starting to get into like little collectibles and things like that. I kind of feel like it's cool to kind of give me more of my, give me more character. Oh shoot, I'm burping, bro. I don't know what's going on. But like to give me more character of like, you know, what's going on up here. But let me show you how I look the lights off. Hold up. Let me turn this off. Turn that off right there. All right, that's off. Let me turn this off. This is how I look the lights off. Sorry if it's like really, you know, grainy, but this is how like it looks with lights off. And then if I want to go like, I want to do an orange. This is like extra talking right here. I want to go orange, but the back orange ain't as dark as this right here. Or this inside the PC. Whenever the lights come up, yeah, that right there. And this doesn't even go orange at all. And this ain't even like really, it ain't really hitting for it. That's all I want to show you guys from here. Let's go to the gym. Today is arms and chest. The last time I think we did what, back? Yeah, so we're doing arms and chest. In fact, this is gonna be the last time in the video that y'all gonna see me on the 18 mil. When we get to the gym, I'm putting on the 50 mil. I'll see you guys when I get there and let's run it. All right, we're gonna put this on. Take this out. And we'll be right back. Wait. All right, boom. On the 50 mil. Now let's get the workout in. Yo. All right, man, so. We're gonna warm this up. I don't really have any stretch and everything. My body kinda ain't, like I'm mentally ready, but my body ain't physically ready yet. And I ain't seen no pre-workout, cause if you guys know, I don't really take pre-workouts like that. I'm just gonna warm it up real quick. We'll start. Turn it down for y'all. Hopefully y'all can't hear this. Yeah, they got some loud ass music in here playing. But we're gonna warm this up on 50s real quick. Do some little pause reps real quick. Had to be that. So I'd probably go 80 real quick. I don't want to jump up too high, but. That's straight. I don't know if I told y'all, but whenever I warm up, I ain't going a lot of reps in it. I'm gonna do 120. I ain't putting a lot of reps in it, man. I'm just getting these reps in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at the most, and that's it. Straight. Kind of a little heavy. No, it ain't really heavy for 120, but it wasn't moving easily. I'm throwing 150. The max is 160. I might well just do the max, but I'll do 150 for now. We're doing three sets. We're doing three sets. What we're doing today is we're more so doing, like I said, we're doing triceps, biceps, and chest. So a little bit of shoulder is going to be getting worked on today as well. With incline bench, just regular bench, a little bit of shoulder going to get worked on. But triceps, biceps, chest, and then some forearm. And that's really gonna be it. But we're gonna do two exercises per muscle group. So normally I would do four sets, but I'm gonna do three. And just go hard in that. No time to waste, no more talking. We're gonna knock them out. As many as we can, I already count too much. Most of the time I don't count. I'm gonna drop that. Go to 150, like 110. Yeah, I don't count. I had time to work out, I don't count. Like when I'm going like heavy, I ain't counting. I'm just going heavy, so I can't go on. Ooh, first set done. So yeah, I don't really count. I don't recommend doing that unless you're really disciplined to keep going to the very end and you just know your body, you know, so know the, you know, understand when hurting, understand the difference between hurting because you're pushing yourself and hurting because, oh shit, if you don't stop, you might injure yourself, for real. You wanna know something? I don't even like working out in hoodies, for real. Really ain't my thing, but, you know, when it get cold, I got this so I can heat up faster so my body can get, started like breaking that sweat in and getting hot. And I sweat pretty easy, so after like the first station, I'm cooked. I ain't gonna lie, I'm cooked. I'm gone. But I try to like stay in it until like the pump kick in. I try to use the pump cover. Wait for it to kick in. Sometimes I just give up and be like, ah, I'm about to die. What was that, 6-7? I forgot. What gets me to a point of stopping is when, I mean, obviously when I can get up no more, but also when I start losing the form. Like, if I'm losing the form, but I still got, like, if, how do I explain this? If I still got the form, but I'm losing, like, the full range of it, I'll keep going to, like, okay, I can't, you know, I can't go here anymore. All I can do is this. I'll keep going until I can't remote, for the most part. But when I start losing the form, I'm like, my body start tweaking with it. Okay, then I typically stop there. Which I wouldn't say on some shit like, oh, that's not how you're supposed to do it. So and so. I really don't say what you're supposed to and not supposed to do. I just say that you like when I feel my muscles not muscling, when I feel my muscles not muscling the way they should be, that's when I stop for real. I gotta drop my weight, I'm tripping. Hold on. Drop to 100. Yo, I dropped two gym reels like back to back with like a week span, I think, like last week. So if you ain't seen them and you only been like keeping up with me on Instagram, on YouTube, go to Instagram, go to my Instagram and check them out. I'll throw a quick one up here real quick. I think that's gonna kind of be like my style of content, you know what I'm saying? I ain't really gonna be no trainer. I ain't really like tell y'all like, oh, this is what I do to get this and that. Like, you just gonna see it and feel it, you know what I'm saying? I really want you to feel me more than me teaching you. Like, I'm not really, I stutter too much for that. I overthink too much to be trying to like teach y'all shit. At halftime, I don't know, I'm doing my dance. So just gonna rip this out and drop it. And we on to doing tries. Damn. I'm gonna put 110 on. Drop down 30. Rip it out. No, I gotta drop that more. I didn't get some reps in. Hold up. Put on 90. I just can't go up my arms. All right. Oh, my phone at? All right, man. This one really a new tricep workout for me. I mean, it ain't new in the sense of I ain't ever done it before. But just put them to the rotation, because I don't really do it too much. But I used to not do it too much. But after realizing how much this thing, like, works my core, I'd be using it. I ain't gonna hold you. 110 though. Probably wanna get about 3 to 5 of these off. This is where I really wanna take out the jacket with the hoodie at. Cause the pump finna kick in. And the sweat too. Yeah, yeah. I'm about to get y'all though. I'm gonna drop these two. I'm gonna go 77 with this one. Damn. I told you, bro, that sweat kick in. I'm ready to push out the hoodie right now. When I get the chest, then I take it off. I gotta wait. Just give me like 10 more minutes, D. Just make it through like 10 more minutes, bro. All right, I'm gonna put on 99 right here and knock it out. I know what it is though. I only ate. I had a tequila lime taco and some chips and salsa before I came. And that was like 30 minutes before I came to the gym, so I don't know, that might not have been enough, like, you know, to get it going in here for real. But do y'all, I gotta ask y'all after I'm done. Hold on, let me get done with this first. Do y'all like these kind of deals where I just like talk and work out with y'all, like no music, just raw, kind of uncut? Cause I don't know.
Not so much anymore.
Oh no. Y'all gotta let me know in the comments, cause you know, when I used to go to the gym and vlog, it was more like B-roll. I wasn't giving y'all the full gym session, but I was giving y'all like, you know what I'm saying, the highlights of it, the B-roll of it. But now, like, past couple of videos, I've been just doing like straight raw and uncut, kinda. No music, no, you know what I'm saying, nothing crazy, just see what it is. If y'all like that, y'all let me know. If y'all don't, let me know. Cause I don't mind the word either. This one's a lot easier. It's just a lot more boring. It's a lot easier because like, I ain't got to do too much editing. But the other one's a lot, I don't say a lot more work. It's just like the better you can plan. Music, effects, you know, transitions, whatnot. It look cooler in like vlogs, whatnot. And you can really only incorporate into vlogs because you're getting B-roll. You know, I can't make a video after straight B-roll. But, yeah, it just takes more work, but it's a lot more fun. You know, when you finalize and get it all complete, play it back. Check out, let me know though. I'm gonna hit, and then I don't know. It's folks on the bench, on the chest press, and the incline press, so. I ain't bench like just straight bar in a minute. I've been on the spin machine for so long, I don't know how to get that used to it. We're trying to really rush it, but I don't keep benching them all. Now, after I messed up my shoulder last year, around this time, for like half the year. Yeah, no. I'm probably the four after this. I don't know. All right, last one. They killed it. Bro, when I tell you the core gets a workout in, bro, Hey, I'm not joking. What I put on? Goodness. I ain't playing though. My stomach be killing.
What is that thing you doing?
Mind your business, bro. Just mind your business. Shit, that's all you can do. I'm gonna do forearms, but we gotta cut it out for y'all because the dumbbell spot kind of crowded. And I don't want to interrupt nobody and be in nobody's way. And I don't want nobody being in our way. So we'll go to the we'll meet back up at the chest press incline when it's free. All right, man, we back. We're gonna hit chest press first, and then we're gonna go hop into back doing some biceps again, and then triceps, and we'll come out the chest and do incline. Let's do a regular chest press. Just the two. You see? So this shit go. Take it back. Stand correct. Alright. Gonna light it, feel good. Feel light, feel good. Yeah. Same thing here, but we ain't count sets. Cause we ain't count reps. About three sets though. Do three plates. I don't know if I can do three plates on a 25. I might can. I don't have a chance. It might be light on the. Ain't gonna lie. This whole session, playing straight 21. Red sky, straight. Get that light. Go. Yeah. I'm gonna tell y'all something funny, bro. And this ain't like, I mean, this from my experiences. First of all, once you get to like a certain point or put muscle on, you know what I'm saying, getting fit, looking big, looking strong, looking athletic and shit. When you go to like certain gyms with certain people, you get a certain look, you know what I'm saying? Like, just people looking at you like, dang, you in shape, all this and that. But adding on to that, when you go to a gym with a camera, like me, but you know, you got a pump cover on, you know, you got long sleeves on, sweatpants on, and you bring the camera. Some folks be looking, and I know this isn't everybody, it's not even anybody, but I know it's a possibility that people be looking like, oh man, you got a camera trying to be like, anybody else, put that camera on, you know, trying to record, like, you know, some folks might be caring about the whole thing. But I don't think people's like, kind of like body language. As far as like looking at me from a distance and like even from up close, change when that pump cover removed, and then like, oh damn, that nigga in shape, never mind. I have folks like step me down while I'm having the camera in the gym, trying to make content, trying to make a video for y'all. But then the hoodie come off, or the sweatpants come off, they ain't give me the same shit they used to. They ain't the same then. That ain't me like bragging on some shit or like trying to, you know what I'm saying, boast, be my ego and like that. That ain't me saying like, it's the kind of experiences you get. It's the kind of experience you get, especially if you're in a place where folks not used to seeing the camera. That's what come with it. Like, even when I'm out just like vlogging, doing whatever, that will come with it, bro. Especially if you're somewhere where people not used to seeing that. But that kind of like that validation, that kind of like, oh shoot, he might be somebody. Oh shoot, he might really do it. They start to kick in when they see you, like, take out the hoodies and times. I'm like, oh, when they see you throw that heavy ass weight, I'm like, oh. I thought he would just try to be like everybody else. He might be somebody. I just be thinking like that's a possibility. I'm not saying that's the case, but it's a possibility. I just be wondering sometimes. Yeah, my stomach's starting to hurt, bro. Probably because I ate too much. Well, I ate enough. My stomach hurting, but I'm gonna try to finish through it. I don't know if I'm better, but I have the numbness going, but I'm gonna go ahead and get through it though. I'm gonna do some dips real quick. Go back to the triceps. Well, yeah. Back to the triceps and do some dips. At his last stretch, I ain't gonna do too much more talking, bro. I just wanna get through it real quick and just try to like lock it in, knock it out. So, I ain't cutting the camera. Let you run through it. The last set and be done, bro. I already had my first set. I was about to not record and just kind of like cut the block there and just end it, but I'm trying to finish it for y'all. I'm gonna hit this and I'm gonna try to make it over that incline. It's somebody over there right now, so it might not be on point. This might be the last thing, but my stomach hurting. Get you on Curtis 50s. For the second set, ain't no count. Just doing as many times as you can. That can be it. Yeah, I feel it. The more I start to struggle, the more it start to hurt. And yeah, that's gonna be it, bro. We got cut short. It made it through though. It's 10:50. So about like an hour, 20 minutes. But let me get up out of here. I hope y'all enjoyed it, man. I'll see y'all the next one, the next vlog. But yeah, if y'all like in gym content, or just me going to the gym with the vlogs, whatever, B-roll, whatever, hit the like button. Gotta help, let me know. And I keep dropping for y'all. But till then, bro. I'm finna get food, but I'm out. I'll holler at y'all.